waits, across, drive by Malkin, did not get through. Malkin again, has Kessel, gets to Schultz, score!
Hornquist was, and he won the draw. Schultz moves the puck. Orpik with a great shot block off the stick of Malkin. But then Schultz takes the feed from Malkin, and he just hammer times this by Braden Holtby. It's almost a flashback to the game number 3 late goal by Schultz. Hammer time.
The 2-time All-American and Hobie Baker finalist out of the University of Wisconsin.